Hello, everyone, and happy spring. You know, as of now, we can't have you coming to the senior centers, but we can bring the senior centers to you. So, I want all of you to brighten up and be happy, because I'm going to make you happy, Stewie's going to make you happy. So here we go. And let the music play as long as there's a song to sing. And we will stay younger than spring. Yes, I want all of you to sing with me now. Sing a song, sing out loud, sing out strong, sing of good things, not bad, sing of happy, not sad, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song. La 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 la. La 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 la. Sing,
come on and sing,
sing a song,
sing a song.
Let
the world
sing along. Sing of love that could be. Sing for you. Sing, yeah, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear.
Just sing
a song. Just sing, sing a song. Just sing,
sing a song.
Now that's all you have to do. You have to sing. Please sing with me, all of you. I can't wait to see you this summer. Let's hope we're going to be out at Lido Beach soon. And we're all going to be smiling. When you're smiling, what happens?
The whole world smiles with you.
When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop that sighing. Be happy, happy again. When you're smiling. Oh, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. All right, Stu. When you're smiling, I hope you're smiling, that whole world, it just smiles with you. When you're laughing, sun comes shining through. But when you're sighing,
when you're sighing,
you bring on the rain. So stop that sighing.
Come on, stop that sighing.
Be happy, happy again when you're smiling.
When you're smiling.
So keep on smiling. The whole world smiles. The whole world smiles. The whole world smiles with you. Yeah. The whole world smiles with you when you're smiling.
Whoa.
Okay, I feel so good. You know why? I know why. On a rainbow, got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see? Hey, I'm in love. Life is a beautiful thing.
There's a beautiful thing.
As long as I hold that string, I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let go. I have got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. All right, still. Whoa. Yes. Whoa. All right. Life is a beautiful thing.
Life is a beautiful thing.
As long as I hold that string.
As long as I hold that string.
I'd be a silly so-and-so.
Silly so-and-so.
If I should ever let go. I have got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. What a world.
What a world.
Hey, this is the life.
This is the life.
What a world, what a life. I'm in love. Yes. Well, I'm in love. How about you, Stewie?
Oh, yeah. I'm totally in love.
You're in love. You know what? With all this weather, I wanted to, you know, I really would like to do some dancing. I'd like to go to a beautiful place to dance. And I think of the islands, like the bossa novas, you know, that beautiful movement that they do, the Latin music. So how about it? Would you like that?
Oh, that sounds wonderful.
All right. Okay, it sounds wonderful. Yeah. Of course, this is from Music Man, and we're putting it to a bossa nova beat. Why not? On the hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all. There was music, there were wonderful roses, They tell me in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew, there was love, love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. Yes. I just want to dance to this. Such a beautiful beat. Till there was you, Silly. And there was music, and there were wonderful roses. They tell me in sweet, fragrant meadows of dawn and dew, there was love all around, but I never heard. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. Till there was you. Ah, beautiful song, beautiful lyric.
A song by George Gershwin.
Yeah. Great.
It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, forever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time they'll go.
But oh my dear, our love is here to stay.
Is here to stay.
Together we're going a long, long way. Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay. Passing fancies, and in time may go. But
oh my dear,
our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble. They're only made of clay, but our love is here.
Our love is here to stay.
Our love is here.
Our love is here to stay.
Our love is here
to stay.
Oh, so pretty, Stuart. So beautiful.
It's a beautiful song.
Thank you.
I love when we harmonize.
Yeah,
isn't it
fun? I do too. You know, I just get in that mood when you're playing. It's just, I kind of fall in love with you.
Aww.
Oh gosh, I
Me
can't
too.
Control myself. I'm sorry. The other song that I love, and we're doing it to a bossa nova beat. It was from a movie with Elizabeth Taylor, Richard Burton, Sandpiper, and it's called... That's the title. The shadow of your smile when you are gone will color all my dreams and light the dawn. Look into my eyes, my love, and see all the lovely things you are to me. Our wistful little star was far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. The shadow of his smile when he is gone. It will color all my dreams and light the dawn. Look into my eyes, my love, and see all the lovely things. Teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. Now when I remember spring, all the joy that love can bring, I will be remembering the shadow of you. The shadow of your smile. Well, you know what? How about, you know what I feel like doing? I feel like traveling now.
Oh, I know.
Oh, my gosh. I'm getting so tired of, I hate to say this, but, you know, during this epidemic, as we all know, pandemic, I should call it really, and that's what it is. We've been indoors, and I just feel like I just want to swing now. Actually, you know what I want to do? I'm going to fly.
That sounds like a wonderful idea.
All right. I want you to fly with me too, you know?
Oh yeah, I'm going.
Okay. Come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me. Let's go down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me. Let's fly away. Once I get you up there,
once I get you up there,
where the air is gray,
where the air is wide,
we'll just fly. Starry eye. Once I get you up there,
once I get you up there,
I'll be holding you so very near.
Holding you so very near.
You might even hear all the angels cheer, 'cause we're together, weather-wise. Cuckoo day. flying honeymoon.
They say, come fly with me.
Let's fly away. Whoa. Yeah. I'm gonna fly. I'm flying right now. Once I get you up there,
once I get you up
where
there,
the air is red,
the air is red,
I will just fly starry-eyed. Once I get you up there,
once I get you up
I'll
there,
be holding you so very near.
Oh, you so very near.
You might even hear,
you might even hear
all the angels cheer, cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say that word and we'll meet those birds down Acapulco Bay. We're heading for a flying honeymoon. Oh, babe, come fly with me.
Come fly with me.
Come fly with me.
Come fly with me.
Come fly with me. Let's fly. Let's fly away. Let's fly away. Let's fly away. Oh boy. I'm ready to go. I am ready to go.
Well,
so, we're up in the air. Yeah. So, I know they're sending people to Mars, or they're, I think. In the future, they'll be sending people to Mars. I know there's something on Mars right now, and hopefully, there might be, who knows, there might be life. But what about the moon?
That sounds wonderful.
Yeah, I'll go to the moon. Fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. And let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
in other words,
I love you. Yeah. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, a darling kiss me. Mwah, mwah. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
in other words,
please be true. In other words,
in other words,
in other words,
in other words,
God, I'm having so much fun. Okay, well, every year in the summer, at the end of the summer, because we're at Lido all the time, we like to take a vacation, but just Stewie and I. And no one's invited, just Stewie and I, we go alone. And we like to go to, well, we won't tell you where, but But we'd like to go in a boat, right? But it has to be a slow boat. Okay, I guess you guessed it. You know where we're going. Where are we going? All right.
We're gonna take a slow boat.
All right. I don't know if I can take it though, Stewie. I'm gonna be alone with you for a long time.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna be like, I may be overwhelmed.
All right. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China. All to myself alone.
That sounds amazing.
Oh my God. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore. Leave all your lovers all weeping on a faraway shore. Out on the briny where that moon big and shiny melting your heart of stone. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China. All to myself alone. Oh my gosh, I can't wait, Stewie, I can't wait.
Oh, that sounds amazing. I'm gonna go home right now as soon as we get done.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to pack up a few things.
Oh my gosh, what are you packing?
Well, you are a fantastic dresser, so
yes,
I'm going to have to
true.
Take some nice clothes, nice suit or two, because we'll probably, you know, have some nice dinners. And but
wonderful.
I'll bring my bathing suit. Because
okay.
Gonna...
Oh yeah, you better bring your suit.
And I don't know if we're going to need a keyboard there. There'll probably be a keyboard on the boat.
I think so. Yeah. We'll forget about the keyboard.
Forget about the keyboard. We'll just go have a great time.
All right, you're on.
I'd like to get you on a slow boat to China.
Oh yeah, I bet you would.
All to myself alone.
Uh-oh, in your dreams, baby.
I'm gonna get you and keep you in my arms forevermore.
Oh my gosh.
Leave all those lovers.
Yes, I have a lot of those.
Weeping on a holiday shore.
On the briny,
with that moon,
big and shiny, melting your
heart of stone.
I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself, alone. Alone,
all to myself, alone.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's going to be some trip.
It's really going to be great.
I can't wait.
Me too.
I cannot wait. Okay. You know, we've done a lot of great stuff. We do a lot of Broadway, and we do a lot of show tunes, of course. Those are show tunes. But we also like to do a little bit of little different, and we're going to do some Beatles. Now, the Beatles, when they first started, I wasn't that into them that much as you were. But as I've gotten older, I hate to say that, but I've gotten to really love them. And some of their work was really fantastic. So, Stewie, I want you to start this segment with a Beatles song.
Okay.
All right.
This is an early Beatles song.
It is an early Beatles song.
Yes,
all right, you sing it and I'm going to dance. All right. I wish I had a dance floor.
Whoa. Well, she was just 17. You know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. How could I dance with another? Ooh, since I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with her. She'd never dance with another. When I saw her standing,
Well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room, and I held her hand in my heel. Well, we danced through the night, and we held each other tight. And before too long, I fell in love with her.
I just fell in love.
Since I saw her standing there, oh, come on, Well, my heart went boom.
Yes.
When I crossed that room.
Whoa.
And I held her hand in my heel. Well, we danced through the night, and we held each other tight. And before too long, I fell in love with her.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I love that. Who wrote that?
That was Paul McCartney and John Lennon.
Oh, the two of them together? Wow, I love it. I really love it. And, you know, it had... every song that they play, every song that they really composed, two of them may compose it together. One I know John did by himself. That's one we're going to do, but not right now. And the other one was Harrison.
Yes.
And George Harrison did this on his own. And this one I want to sing because I love the song. Yeah. It's a very sexy song. Something in the way he woos me. Don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in him. Don't want to leave him now. Something in his style he knows that I don't need. Something in the things he shows me. Don't want to leave him now. You know I believe at home. Don't want to leave him now. You're asking me, will my love grow?
To leave him.
lyric that is. It's so beautiful, so wild and sexy, which I love. Okay, the last song that we're going to do with the Beatles, I want Stuart to introduce this song because he knows the story behind it. It's quite beautiful too, Stewie.
Absolutely. Well, this song, Let It Be, was it was a collaboration, but it was really Paul McCartney's idea. And many people thought that the song was about Mother Mary, because the lyrics are, when I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me.
The Virgin Mary, yeah.
That it was the Virgin Mary. But actually, it was Paul's mom, whose name was Mary, who came to him in a dream and inspired this song. And let him know that everything was going to be okay. But Paul, being the incredible human being that he is, when he heard that people were relating to the Virgin Mary, said, you feel it the way that you feel it, and it's all good. So it's a beautiful song, and it's got a beautiful spirit, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you, Stuart. That is beautiful. Especially at times like this. This is something that really is very meaningful. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, there is she standing in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. There is still a light that shines on me. Shine on till tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Beautiful. Thank you, Stuart, for introducing that to me. I just love that. So those are a few of the Beatles songs. Of course, they've written many, many more, but these are just a few that we picked out. But before we close, we want to do a patriotic song that was introduced by Frank Sinatra. And, you know, the Great American Songbook, Sinatra's in that everywhere. He was, in his time, quite an idol, and sang, I think, recorded thousands of songs. But this one, in particular now, it's come to me, and I want to do it for you. It's called The House I Live In. The lyric is quite beautiful. What is America to me? A name, a map, or a flag I see. A certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street. The grocer and the butcher, or the people that I meet. The children in the playground, the faces that I see, all relations and religions, that's America to me. The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town, the city, where my people lived and died. The howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, and the right to speak your mind out. That's America to me. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, that little corner newsstand, or a house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, and the dream that's been a-growing for more than 200 years. The town I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or the garden all in bloom. The church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people, especially the people, that's America to me. That's America to me, especially the people. And it's so apropos right now. We all must be together, love one another, and I'm sure that this time next year, everything will be, and we will be all together. But before we leave, I like to salute this great country of ours, and there's nothing more beautiful than America. For spacious skies, for amber waves of green, for purple mountains, majesties above the fruited plain. On thee and crown thy good with brotherhood. beautiful. And I'm going to say one other thing. I have been working for the town, I would say, maybe 15 or 16 years. And this time in my life, I must say, I miss you all so much because we've been parted. But hopefully this summer, we will be back at Lido Beach and we'll be singing together and we'll be seeing all those beautiful faces that we love to see. Right, Stuart?
Absolutely.
Yes. So until then, we're just going to say arrivederci. Arrivederci, Roma. Goodbye, goodbye to Rome. City of a million moonlit faces, city of a million warm embraces, where I found the one of all the faces, far from home. Arrivederci, Roma. It's time for us to part. Save those wedding bells for my returning, keep my lover's arms outstretched and yearning. Please be sure the flame of love keeps burning in your heart. Arrivederci, Roma. Arrivederci, everyone. Till we see you again. God bless. And God bless you, Stuart.
God bless you too, Vicki.
Thank you, Stuart.
God bless all of you.
Yes. And God bless you, Chris. Thank you.